A year ago, we were enjoying our last few moments of life as we knew it. Dancing, singing, driving around town together, studying and playing together. Little did we know, just a few short months later, all of that would change. We looked forward to 2020 with hope and excitement for a fresh start. For more fun times with our sisters, for more opportunities to better our community. Instead, we were faced with unexpected and difficult challenges that no one was prepared for. Everything around us started to change. Face-to-face socialization was a thing of the past. Keeping close relationships with friends and loved ones became harder than ever. Life had gone completely virtual, and all at once, we had to leave behind all we've ever known and adapt to the changing world around us. This time of transformation brought each and every one of us our own personal battles. When we returned back to school, as you can imagine, things just weren't the same, except for one thing. In the face of adversity, the Sisters of Chi Omega came together like never before to lift each other up and persevere through the uncertainties. Whether we are hundreds of miles away or just 6 feet apart, we never feel alone. The strength in our sisterhood carries us through the hard times and makes us appreciate the good times even more. And that's what being a Chi Omega is about. Being there for one another and for the community when they need it the most.
You know the tears are rolling down your face, and it feels like yours was the only heart to break. When you come back home and all the lights are out, and you're getting used to no one else being around.
I'll be there when your heart is breaking. You'll never be alone.